Hi, I'm Shawn Perkins with the Clorox Company, and I am excited to have the opportunity to present at the 2018 American Society for Quality World Conference on Quality and Improvement. In the world of continuous improvement, we are all about making changes to solve problems. Making those changes is often very easy. Where we run into trouble, though, is that making the change is all we do. We solve a problem, and bam, we're off to solve the next with little to no consideration for how to ensure that the change we just made stays in place. On the off chance we do think about sustaining the change, we're commonly asking the wrong questions. So a day, a week, a month, a year later, those benefits slip away. On top of that, we've lost the resources it took to make those changes, and we oftentimes will even use more resources to resolve the same problem again in the future. In my session, we will talk about how to reframe the questions we ask when attempting to sustain changes and refocus where sustaining action emphasis should be put. We will also talk about some different sustaining tools and how to select the best ones to use. I look forward to seeing you at the 2018 ASQ World Conference on Quality and Improvement.